sometimes they need to bring in a real celebrity when the host isn't that famous.
Right.
I mean, when they couldn't get the star of the big summer movie, your Tom Cruise or your John Hamm, they had to get the co-star.
Well, I heard they rarely put the host in cold open, so when they do, it is special.
Special, or is it desperate?
All right, thanks for stopping by, John. I know John's got to get out of here.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm going to stick around and see what the hell this show's going to be.